dream. I had a dream when I was only 5. To work at a bar, I wanted to see over the other side. I had a friend, her name was Fern, and she had a blue bike. So we'd ride through the streets. I was the bulls on Saturday nights. Then I went to school. My family moved to a village nearby. At 13 years old, I started drawing back.